This is a bottle of medical grade silicone, and this is about $500.
Can I see that?
Yeah. Now, you would never inject large
volumes.
It's clear,
and it's like a, it's not like water, but it's like a thick liquid.
Right. If you were going to try to inject medical grade silicone to fill up a cheek, it would cost you thousands of dollars, but you would never do that anyway.
Do you know exactly what was put in Rajee's cheeks?
Well, from the pathology report, a type of silicone that they call biopolymer, and that's usually what people are injecting either in hotel rooms or apartments.
And where are people finding this silicone?
Well, Rajee was saying that hers was in a big plastic container. You would get it at a hardware store.
In the police report, it talked about a fix-a-flat, product used to fix flat tires.
Cement and fix-a-flat, and then they...
Actually putting cement?
That's what it said in the paper, anyway, that it was cement and fix-a-flat were part of the combination. She probably mixed it with some mineral oil so that it would be able to seep in, but it's just so toxic.